Father, the resurrection of Jesus. In this mystery, we thank you, Lord, for all the blessings that you have given to us, especially the gift of life. Thank you also, Lord, for meeting us up again as we gather here today. Thank you, Lord, for our safe travel, for all location, guidance, and good health. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end.
Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us for our sins.
Save us from the fires of hell, and bring us souls into heaven, especially those who need most of your divine mercies.
Most sacred heart of Jesus,
have mercy on us.
Immaculate heart of Mary,
pray for us.
The second glorious mystery, the ascension of Jesus. Lord, we offer this mystery to say sorry for all our trespasses. Forgive us, Lord, for everything that we have done wrong against our faith brothers and sisters. Guide us always, protect us also, and all government leaders, national and local leaders, to make right and just decisions for our country. And also, Lord, we pray the family of our President Rodrigo Duterte. Lord, bless them physically, emotionally, away our deliverance and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of death, and bring our souls into heaven, especially those who need most of your divine mercy.
Most Holy Heart of Jesus,
have mercy on us.
Immaculate Heart of Mary,
pray for us.
The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit upon the apostles. Lord, grant our prayers. Please heal our brothers and sisters who are sick, and host Lord, please heal our land, our country, and the whole world. Stop the war, growth, from betray and oppression. Unity and peace be with us always, and let your spirit Lord guide our hearts and minds. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us
this
day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb,
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O Lord Jesus, forgive us our sins,
save us from the fire of sin, and bring our souls into heaven, especially those who need most your divine mercy. Have mercy on us.
Immaculate Heart of Mary.
Pray for us.
The fourth glorious mystery, the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary into heaven. Lord, help the hunger and the homeless. Let this pandemic fall. And Lord, also we pray, all the souls in purgatory, eternal rest have unto them, O Lord, and let your people provide shelter in them. Our souls
to
rest in peace. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and bring our souls into heaven, especially those who need most of your divine mercy.
Most saving heart of Jesus,
have mercy on us.
Marvelous heart of Mary,
pray for us.
The fifth glorious mystery, the coronation of Mary as Queen of Heaven and Earth. Lord, bless all the celebrants of March. Give them and bless them for protection and good and abundant blessing. And also, Lord, please help those who are infected with this virus. Help them, Lord, and also those who suffer from different sickness, O God. Heal all of them and touch each of them, that all of them will escape from the pandemic. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women. Blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, shape us from the fires of hell, and bring our souls into heaven, especially those who need most of your divine mercy.
Hear, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy,
our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you we cry, for one is truly so pain. To you we will set up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this body of tears. Mourn then, O most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us, and after this hour of sighing, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O lovely, O sweet Virgin Mary,
Lady of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Lord,
have mercy on us.
Christ,
have mercy on us.
Lord,
have mercy on us.
Christ,
hear us.
Christ, God the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of the Church,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us.
Mother Most Pure,
pray for us.
Mother Most Chaste,
pray for us.
Mother Inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother Undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother Most Amiable,
pray for us.
Mother Most Admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of Holy Council,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of Justice,
pray for us.
Source of Wisdom,
pray for us.
Source of our Joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual Vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of Honor,
pray for us.
Singular Vessel of Devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical Rose,
pray for us.
Tower of David,
pray for us.
Tower of Ivory,
pray for us.
House of Gold,
pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant,
pray for us.
Gates of Heaven,
pray for us.
Morning Star,
pray for us.
Star of Evangelization,
pray for us.
Health of the Sick,
pray for us.
Refuge of Sinners,
pray for us.
Comforter of the Afflicted,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of Angels,
pray for us.
Queen of Patriots,
pray for us.
Queen of Prophets,
pray for us.
Queen of Apostles,
pray for us.
Queen of Martyrs,
pray for us.
Queen of Confessors,
pray for us.
Queen of Virgins,
pray for us.
Queen of all Saints,
pray for us.
Queen conceived without religion and sin,
pray for us.
Queen assumed to heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of the Family,
pray for us.
Queen of Peace,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of promises of life.
Let us pray for God,
O God, this only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, ask to purchase for us the rewards of eternal salvation. Grant, we pray, that meditating upon this mystery of the Most Holy Rosary, of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what we contain, out of faith, what we promise, through the same Christ, our Lord. Amen.
The Mary,
remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it not, that in one who prayed to your petition, in love of your heart, and sought your intercession,
Sacred Heart of Jesus,
have mercy on us.
Immaculate Heart of Mary,
pray for us.
God the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Dan mengumpulkan ibadah. Thank you.
pengetahuan. Ayo, nah, busuk Musa Omi. Share nga po pag ininyo.
Salamat,
eh. Kami, salamat.
I-share kayo.
Dito po na po, ito, 50th birthday. Go ahead, girl. Sinyo na lang po, sinyo na. Thank you kayo, Lord. Thank you. Dato kayo pa salamat kay Lord. Kaya ano, tulong ako kay Suon. Nga ni Pano na mawala. Yun sila kaon. So, hindi may iwasan na mawari, pero imo din ninyo sabi, kay si Lord na yun ang kabalo sa kanan.
Amen!
Na, prepare kayo kung mapang na abot sa mga nilang gabi, tatay. Kapalo mo, hindi na po si Isko Bibigyo. Bulahan ang tao na abot ang nilang gabi ka.
Amen!
Kung atong muna ang imuhang kinabuhi na ang kalimit, once makatamak ko din hin, kahayag ang muhatag sa mudanag sa inyong mga pamilya, sa inyong mga pinayon, uban sa inyong anak. Ang mga trials, part na sa kinabuhi para kita mas mulanggo, mas makarugol sa Ginoo. At kung una, di ko kakaya mo ang hindi sa akbangan. Tungod, isa si Amahan, uban sa iyong pamilya, nakamit ko tao na putling kasing-kasing. Gikan kay Amahan, kay Mami Casey, uban sa iyang mga anak.
Yes!
At estimony lang naman sa mga prayer, pero kulang kaayo. So, ginabubuhan naman naman ito kay Gaghan Masad ang mga testimony, then, kanang ulit ka sudan ang nagipay. Manang always na ito gina-share na thankful, thank you, Lord, ang kakong blessing. Tadawag na ako, Birdie, sa senior son ko ninyo na healing community.
Amen.
Diri na ako nakita at tinutanay na gugma. Na-inspire ko ka, nakaupa na ako, Birdie, sa senior son ko ninyo na community. Dili na perfecto, pero ang akong ginatanaw, ginaang ko na ako kay Lord, Lord, pagdain negatib mo ako sa kong nakuhaan ni Lord, kay Birdie, disubay sa inyo. Muhina ka gilalong, calm your heart, clear your mind. Bukta na ito ang mga mensahe ng Amahan. Kay kada mensahe ng Amahan, pinahang ko na ako na ako na, Lord, dili ka dapat may ubos. Itulog na niya, thank you, Lord, imukongi, pahimangunuhan, ipamatgon ko nimo sa ako ang sayo. Sa akong mga brothers and sisters, salamat kaay sa inyong tanan. Kaya ka muna ka sa buhay. Thank you, Lord. Nakahatag mo ang inspirasyon sa uang tanan.
Yes.
Hindi man ko perfecto, pero naningkamo ko everyday sa akong kinabuhi. Naningkamo ko uban sa mga pag-ampo ni Amahan. Ilabi na sa amuang prayer meeting. Nadili na ko maiwasan na maghilak ng mga yun. Mag-ampo, dili na ko tuyuan kaning pag-aga sa kuluha. Sa kalipay, dili na ko tuyuan. Punti mo sa pag-share lang sa iyang anak sa kanang unsa ang fasting. Kanang mga batangon, nga pure heart God kayo. Makahilak yun ko, ikabalo ko kinud-anay din na ilang pag-ampo. Muna, naka-realize ko dapat dahil mo atong mga kabatang unang i-encourage nato. I-encourage nato sila nga wapin yung mga buwan sa activities sa ato ang mga imong ana. Kaya isa na maghatag og giya sa ilang ayaw na.
Eh,
sa kalibutan ka, ay kalibutan mong karoon, grabe ang temptasyon na ang internet, cellphone. At least lang po one day, mag-ayaw sila sa umaya sa ngalan sa Ginoo. Makarealize din sila na dako di ay kay silang papel sa karoon ng panahon ng katanggol. Yeah. Imbis mag-thank you naman tako, no? Pero di-share na yung kay video ko kagwanta sa kalipay sa pagkat. Kay kulang kaayo na. Kung di-share na ko tanan ang kaayo na nakitabo sa pamilya ni Amahan. May hindi ko lucky kaayo ko. Swerte kaayo ko, Lord, na nakaabot.
Amen.
Ihatag ang letter dati kay ninyo, kay
Mama Mary na tubod kaya kanya na mag-serve.
Am I worthy, Lord, to serve you? Because I'm a sinner. Pero niya naman siguro sa tanang tao na nagtawag ka na ako, dawatong ta ka, maluwas ka, basta limpyo, maningkamot sa kagkausaban. Kaya dali na pag-inong Lord, amen, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that amfo ka kung dili ni mo pamalandungan sa mga adlaw, sa inyong pinabuhi kung nasakto na baka, nahisubay na baka, gipuyan bagi mo ang mga gitudo sa inyong ha. Imong anak lang doon. Pwede nang dili na tumiwasan, sige simba-simba, pero dili ka ka-judge. Matapusan na ito, dili pwede mo judge, kasi wala na kabalo sa struggle sa ilang pinabuhi. Bisan man to, garo na siya, o busa na siya, nagato siya simbahan kay tungod, dili niya in control. Ang iyang nabuhat, o nang mga nguyo siya, o nang gugma, number one gugma, pagpaubos. O yun ay gibutang dali sa Senior Santo Niño. Mauni ang number one nakita na ko, ang gugma putlik kaayo. Ang servisyo ni Amahan sa ato ang tanan, kung nakakita mo behind sa iyang dali, smile si Amahan, na po na siya'y suliranan, pero grabe. Grabe ang iyang faith kay Lord. Walay, dili sa makita na ko nga, ulit kinuntumbat ay ang gugma kay Lord. Isali niya ang tanan. So bless kayo itang abalaan na siya ang ipili ni Lord na mo i-ginensahe sa ipaagi sa iha ang mensahe sa atong tanan. Unsa, si Mama Mary, paghigugmaay, pagpasaylo, pagpaubos. Maulang yun na. E na kanunay ang ating pagsabot. Na kanunay ang ating pasuko. Pero mupiyong lang na mamalangan ka. O, may binatangan. Muna kabalusin ninyo, unsa ako mga sala, kita ninyo tanan. Gina-embrace na ko na bawat mensahe niya. Sa hindi ko makatanaw, pero always na, God of, kanang God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, prayerful, yun siya kaayo. As in, prayerful kaayo na siya. Madako kayo salamat eh, naka-golden birthday ko.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, kaayo, Lord. Thank you, kayo sa Panginoon. Hindi man ang unsay na asimuha. Hindi importante na. Kundi ang natutong faith kay Lord. Hindi may pinaka-importante nga makapalipay sa tuwa kay isang pag-unsa na ito kadato, dato sa amiga, kung how ang imuha pagtuo. Wala'y kasing tulad yun ang faith na ito kung naakanunay si Lord.
Amen.
Nagigumahay mong kaaway ko, isod na. Pero pag naa si Lord sa imo ang makaingon yun ka, maka-embrace ka, makaingon ka, I love you, sorry. Kahit di mo mali. Malipayon ka, gawakon ng sorry kung kasayahan sa pagdili mo mali. Kahit kumun si Lord mong anak. Munang, salamat ka ay Lord sa grasyang bihatag mo sa kong pamilya, sa tibutuig, na kanunay galaw kung ninyo makaservisyo mo, iba ni ninyo, isang pa sa mga shirt kami, sa mga lapses, dawat yan kung kung niyaman, kay kabalo siya, itang tanan na ikausapan, wala na, hindi na hukli si Amahan ka na itong tanan na natin, pag-usap ka sa itong malinguhan. Ba ni Mami Daisy, i-appin na ko si Mami Daisy, kaya isa siya nangata sa inspirasyon. Na itang tao na yun tayong mga witnesses. Wala lang na ninyo makita si Mami Daisy, pero yan kapag isa kasing-kasi. Makita yun na ko, iban sa iyang mga anak, na ma-inspired ko, na nakapunta akong mga anak sa inunana ang faith. Pero kanya-kanya man yun na ko, ano kabal ko na ipate ako nga na sadyang lahi lang yun ang anak ni ninyo. Isa na yun na sila na kauban ni ninyo sa iyahang taas ni Lord nga. Iyang mga anak na yung anak na gifted yun kayo sila. Amahan, akong pag-ampo sa iyo, Amahan. Ang kalipay ka nun ay, Amahan, upang ni Mami Tracy. Kabuti yun na si Mama Mary. Wala, imposible ka, Mama Mary, kay si Mama. They say, naayunin ko yung makasing-kasing palangga kayo ninyong tanan. Wala mo nagatanaw sa mga mali, kamong mga binuhatan, gidawat niya ninyo unsa man ang among mga sayo. Naalang niya ako kanyang kalipay, inyong gugma. Ang tanan gibuhat ninyo sa amua. Mogayon kami sa pag-abot ng diri mga payat. Kay kulang magpagkaon ni Lord sa espiritual. Pero karong busog na, pati lawas na mo ng dagko. Kay tungod sila amahan, grabe kay magpakaon sa amua. Awas-awas ang grasya. Witness din ni anak, unsa ang grasya nga moabot diri. Mga anak lang si amahan na halakanuhan. Sige lang, kay namod, una dahil masabot siya na. Na-witness ko pagbuhat aning chapel. Diha-diha dahil na ang iba. Mga anak, kamo, naging tawagan mo nga mo ang istorya. Di ba, lagi nang halo. Ako, praise God, yung tumon na inspired mo tanan sa pamagkauban, sa pamahan, pamagkauban sa iyong mabiliya. Dili na akong mahadlok sa atubangan. Para i-share na po ang experience, ang greatness ni Lord, ang blessings, dili na ko maulang mandi. Kaya dapat ipadayag din nato na ang iyang grasya na nadawat nato para po malamdagan, inspire po nato mga kaigsulungan.
Amen.
Sa inyo, kauban ako. I love you all. Thank you,
ka I love you too, Mami.
Masino siya to niya the healing community band. Mga anak, thank you kaay sa inyo, ha. Ganyan sa minatunan sa inyo, ha. Amahan, kabalugan mo sa kitang kamahal, uban sa inyong pamilya. Salamat,
thank you, Lord.
Kaya sa inyong pagtanan.